what all this technology has really done is start to help recruiters navigate this whole new world of, I don't think we've had this driven of a candidate market in a really, really long time, right? You know, in real estate, you have buyer and seller markets and all this other stuff. And in our world, we have, you know, candidate and employer markets, and it is decidedly a candidate's market. And I think employers, at least a lot of modern employers, just haven't seen this in so long that they're really having to put their money where their mouth is and really truly invest in technology that will actually change the game for candidates, right? We've been talking about learning management and learning and development for so freaking long, and now companies actually have to do it in order to actually get the candidates that they want. I'm talking about training and onboarding for forever, and now companies are having to do it because otherwise they don't have the skilled talent that they need. And it's starting to trickle down into universities and colleges and trade schools and code schools. I just find it fascinating that it's because there's a pain point for employers that we're really having to do the thing that we should have been doing all along.